I will take bananas from lunch.
Do not
start like food.
What if they eat it? You did, yeah. Is that worth it? Is that worth it?
It will be
a
lifetime experience.
I see. I see.
The other elephants are not coming, right?
No, that's
one. This one's pretty cute in the water. I don't know if you saw him having a swim.
Is that elephant or hippo?
Yeah, right?
For him, it's so relaxing, right?
She.
Is it she?
She.
I guess all the females are together, are they? And the males are on the other side? Or do you mix the male and females?
We don't mix them, but no. We have 6 male elephants at a size,
mm-hmm.
and 4 male elephants here. But each of them stay by their own. They're not even joined to other male or other female.
Okay.
And you work together with others sometimes around?
Well, we're working with so many different elephants in Korea. In Thailand and abroad too. So we have.
Because it's difficult to have males and females together. You have.
We don't,
I don't know what happened if in a rescue. You don't have enough.
So
space.
Right now we try to educate people more than bring their elephants in.
Yeah,
if we see someone dead and they have same mindset with us, so we just leave. Leave elephants with them that are so popular.
Ah, okay, you help.
That has been
I think he's really enjoying his swim.
Oh, yeah.
Isn't that cute?
Yeah.
We also work
yeah.
with India government too. We have 4 elephants in here there. And we work with, we have 4 elephants in here in Cambodia too. Burma too. Or somewhere else here.
Yeah.
You need more hands.
Yeah, of course. Oh, people have the
cheese. You want to take it? So, come here by home.
What is your name?
How many years
do you have? My name is Kipi. I'm
going
to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. COVID. And in between 4 or 5 years.
Okay.
You can before COVID.
Mm-hmm.
Myanmar. You have
yeah,
2 Myanmar. Not yet. Not yet. Not yet. Not yet. Not yet. Not yet. What's your name again?
Olina.
Or
Olina.
Olina.
Pa.
Pa.
Olina.
Olina. Pa Olina. Where are you from, Olina?
Costa Rica.
You don't know where it's Costa Rica, right?
I heard about this thing, about your countries.
South
European. It's in America. I will show you where it's
Costa Rica. Pa.
You're from Costa Rica.
Yeah.
I found on Google
mm-hmm.
that they said about 90% of Costa Rica girls, about 90% of Costa Rica girls is beautiful.
Okay. Are you flirting on me?
No. I'm so sad that
yeah,
I,
right.
I'm so sad that I'm sitting next to left 10%.
That was mean but hilarious, so I forgive you.
We're close there.
Okay. Here's America. We are in the middle.
Yep.
The middle is called Central America. And Central America starts here.
Oh, look at this guy's leg. His back is gay. Okay. He's got a little bit of a limp or something.
Yeah, connect to each other.
Yeah, it's like a natural bridge. Costa Rica, it's in, this is America, right? In the States, Mexico, we are in the middle, Central America. It's like a smaller bridge over there connecting the north and
the south. We have mosquito there.
Yeah. The weather, it's very similar to this because we are in the same latitude. It's tropical. Mm-hmm. Yeah, also the landscape, it's very similar. But in my country, we have a lot of policies to change. For example, in my country, the government have a specific national parks, and it's the government who takes care of it. So in that areas, and the big areas around our country, you cannot
We have that law here.
Exactly.